kids that you see starting their day just like all of you, exactly the same way. Every single person in this program, whether they survived a horrific car crash or they're dead, they all made decisions that could have, had they made better decisions, they would be here today or they wouldn't be in wheelchairs. So it all boils down to making good decisions. So if you can get from behind and you're texting, it'll be your fault. And let me tell you something, they can prove the texting without a shadow of a doubt.